My name is Samantha, and I'm working with these and other students on JWU Student Philanthropy. Have you been putting your change in your paw bank and now need a good reason to donate it to JWU? Continue watching, it will all be clear.
If the percentage of student-athlete giving reaches 50% before Battle of the Campuses, I, Mel Graff, will jump in the bay.
If the percentage of student giving reaches 30% before Battle of the Campus, I, Chris Sicarda, will jump in the bay.
The Dunk Chris and Mel campaign kicks off on Student Philanthropy Day, February 11th. Show your Wildcat pride by bringing your pig and paw bank to one of the donation stations across campus. Come eat, play games, win prizes, and be a part of the reason Chris and Mel get really wet on Battle of the Campus.
We gave, and so should you!